When I look back on it, being 51 years old now, I understand more of what basketball gave to me as a young person. You know, when you're in the backyard working on your game and you're competing, you're not thinking about life and how it's going to affect the way you think, the way you handle adversity. I don't want to get outworked. I don't want to get outcoached. I don't want to get out GM'd, whatever it is. You can't stop and look back and kind of read your press clippings and shine your trophies kind of thing. It's got to be what's next, because that's the world that we live in. And the day that you feel like you've arrived, there's somebody going to be right there that's going to knock you off. I learned that at a young age. And I also learned that I'm not smart enough, I'm not good enough to relax for a single second. I've always been somebody that's had to, you know, work and work and work. There's so many things wrapped up when I think about basketball. For me, you know, number one, the joy that I get from the game itself. I mean, it's an incredible game, and strategizing and you know, learning and motivating players and kind of meshing it all together. That's kind of life when you think about it.